Hi everyone, welcome to my English lesson on how to start a conversation in English. Now I'm going to start with the general conversations with friends. Hi, how are you doing? What is up? How is it going with your life? How have you been? You can reply with, nothing much has happened, a lot of changes has happened. I'm going through a tough phase in my life, everything is smooth sailing. Conversations between work colleagues. How is work? How are you doing? Are you busy at work? Do you enjoy your work? Can you send me a report for the marketing plan? You can reply with, I'm busy at work. Work is relaxing. I'm achieving great results at work. I'm doing great at work. I will send the report by Friday this week. Meeting long-time relatives and friends. How is your family? How are your kids doing? What is your current job? Are you doing well in school? My family is doing great. My kids have scored well in their exams and going to a prestigious college next year. I'm getting promoted for my current job. I'm not doing well in school as I failed my exams. For party and wedding. Have you met before? Hi, I'm James. Nice to meet you. Are you having fun at this party? Have you tried this chocolate cake? It is delicious. Here's a plate of cake for you. Yes, we have met before. I'm Mary. I'm definitely having fun at this party. No, I've not. Thanks for giving me this plate of chocolate cake. Meeting a new person. Nice to meet you. I'm Anthony. How do you know my friend? What is your profession? Nice to meet you too. I'm June. I knew her through social media. I'm a marketing manager. So these are the examples which you can actually use to communicate. So, for example, nice to meet you, I'm Anthony. You reply, nice to meet you, I'm June. So, it's a parallel of the sentences. So, you can actually reply in this way and also can start the sentence in this way. I hope this training has been helpful to you. Please subscribe to my channel for more updates and do leave a comment if you need any help with your English. Thanks for watching. Bye-bye.